Hey guys, what's up? Trisha Hershberger here. I got to go to the Microsoft Build Conference, which is really cool because this year it sold out in under a minute, and somehow I'm here. Yes! All right, I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that I found here that I thought was really awesome, so come with me. Work in the 3D printing section of Build. And what are you guys showing off today?
We're showing off that you can 3D print natively in Windows. We've got APIs where you can build 3D print into your UWP apps just like 2D printing. It's familiar to users. And for all the users that don't have a 3D printer attached locally, we've got a print service available for everyone. So you can actually, you know, your users can take your 3D content and adjust it and get it sent off to a print bureau and mailed to their home.
That's really awesome. So say I don't have a 3D scanner though, but I want to make a really awesome 3D print of myself like you guys are showing off here. How could I do that?
Well, you'll find in Windows 10 there's a built-in app called 3D Builder that's made for getting started with 3D. It's very simple and easy to use. We're trying to kind of introduce users to this being a new way to enjoy their computers and play around with media in a new form.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much. Guys, I'm here with Carlos, and he's going to show me this crazy thing that I found that compares your face to a baby. How's it work, Carlos?
Good. Well, this one here, it's actually going to show your age, your gender, and okay. Then your emotion right now. So you see, like, you're happy there, you're smiling.
Yes, I'm smiling.
You see a green bar. Yeah, in this case, it's analyzing all the faces okay. in real time, and then detecting if you're a male or female, your age, prediction how old you look,
awesome.
And then your emotion at that moment as well.
I like that this machine says that I'm 25. Now, what's the demo I was looking at earlier where we would make expressions and it would make baby faces? Yeah. We're going to see baby faces. Okay, I'm going to show this to you guys turning you around.
I got the crying baby right there.
What? Oh, I love your crying baby.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're surprised, baby. I'm very happy. We've got another surprise over here. We're doing this!
I'm actually on Mars right now. For real.
So that was crazy. HoloLens is more comfortable than I expected. I don't know if I have a line on my forehead right now, but it kind of sits right here. I mean, it's crazy to think that what I was walking around on is actually the topography of Mars, and Buzz Aldrin was walking me through it. So that was a really cool experience put together by NASA and Microsoft. This time it was very interesting because I could still very clearly see my surroundings, and that was important being where I was. You know, otherwise I could have just gotten lost on Mars and, or run into other people in my group or into walls or something like that. But that made sure that it was safe, that I could still see my reality. It was just augmented by Mars, and it was very cool. So yeah. So that was my Microsoft Build 2016. Build is all about making developers' lives easier, and making developers' lives easier makes our lives easier in the long run, because then we get all that cool new AI and AR and accessibility and gaming and production and all that great stuff that adds to our lives. So yeah, that was my build. Thank you guys for joining me on the adventure. Like and subscribe. Bye.